Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Origins. So we're gonna get started here today with the Scarab Sting, and I've decided that every video I do will just be like a single mission, and then once I've completed that mission, that'll be a video, and in my broadcasts, whenever I do those of the game, those will purely be side quests slash, like little side activities as well, like garrisons or running around exploring the areas, getting viewpoints and chatting, stuff like that. But actual uploads, those will all just be purely main story for the purpose of getting through the game and ease of editing to help me actually upload for you guys. A lot of the reason why it's hard for me to upload videos and stuff sometimes is because with a lot of series, they get kind of longer and the episodes take forever to edit, and then I just don't feel like doing it anymore. Also, deleted a lot of stuff from the EO2 for absolutely no reason, so I may go back whenever the DLC drops, or like near the time of the DLC dropping, maybe like a few days in advance, reinstall the game, replay the full story on the channel in the form of broadcasts, and use that to reacquaint myself with the game, but also get the full story up on the channel.
Give me another portion of dates. Have you had Macedonian dates? I tasted some from a merchant last time I was in Alexandria.
I hate how they have the subtitles for that, and they make it so loud when random people are talking, because then that kind of diverts my attention to it, like it might be important. But yeah, let's get this started.
I seek the Master Brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the Scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead.
Oh, he just straight up stepped through that, and then I didn't realize what it was. I was just following him. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh. Oh my. Hello. Dude. Man's running like Usain Bolt out here.
There are many terrible stories about the Scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories.
Dude.
There are real villains in Sais, but the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
What's that one dude, who like sits down in Hades or something, and like every time he reaches for the water, it recedes? That's basically what they do to them.
The investigations of Harkuf's agents, concerns of the people. Sais is no different than Siwa.
I'm not actually taking the time to read these things. I just waited for his dialogue to be over to give you guys plenty of time to pause and actually read it yourself if you want to. Oh, these are side quests. I'll take them. Do them later. And then you guys can read that too. I have also taken the liberty of turning on enemy auto-scaling. And that's really small. So, whenever I'm playing like the main story of the game in these videos, every enemy will be scaled up to my level. I think it'll make the game interesting and also net me more XP.
Who was he?
Old Koopa.
But then I'll turn it off when I'm just doing side quests and playing around on my own, because I don't need it to be that difficult all the time. Not saying it will be difficult, I'm just saying it. I don't need every single enemy at like level 46 all the time when I'm playing off screen.
I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No, he left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
Oh, I gotta go rescue the mains. Also, apparently there are 58 viewpoints, and ooh. I've been working my way through them. I have no idea how many I've gotten total, though. That's a lot. I've definitely gotten quite a few, because of the way I'm scanning enemies so easily. Check the guard towers too. Or they don't have anyone up in the towers. What kind of stupid idiots are these people? Oh yeah, that's right, stupid idiots. But yeah, this is also gonna force me to play the game a bit more carefully too, and not just rush.
What are we to do with the beggar that Marcos caught in the Felaketai's tent?
If he survives the beating the men gave him, we'll sell him at the harbor for a drachma.
Hey. Rip him to shreds.
Hey now!
I light the beacon!
No, you won't.
You're dead!
Hey, going to cut you.
Right, come over here.
Wait a second.
Well within range. I'll get the fire going.
That's it. Okay.
My clean target. Going to kill you for that.
Oh wow, he really made it.
Wow. Trouble here. Come on.
Target is in range.
Who shot that?
Well within range. Target
oh,
is in
just
range.
Really can't.
Yeah.
Trouble
here.
I'm gonna get
my
drink. What is this? My
God. You are a monster. I'll cut you, horse son.
Oh, for sure. I was trying to light him up over here.
Rouse yourself! Trouble here!
That was close. Too close.
Oh. He's gonna get it to himself.
Alarm! Over here!
That was too close.
I'm gonna change my shield out. I'd rather have this one. I can't even see that. What do you mean? Yeah, that was a little bit too soon. Alright, but yeah, I'll definitely be leveling up that shield. I'll probably just bring it out whenever I really need it, just substitute it in. I don't know why I got so lost. Okay, I do know why, because I looked over here and it disappeared. Oh, okay, he's in the cage. Oh, makes sense.
Koopa, I will get you out.
Can you stop moving?
I think you will survive. I know the Scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Harkuf told me that you are investigating the Scarab. Help me.
I must deal with Sefetu's archers and Sais.
Oh my god, did that really just interrupt my main quest dialogue?
Entrepreneurs, wanderers, seek not your solace here.
I just heard.
Okay. Don't know what she heard. But I know what I'm not hearing. Anything useful. Why is he holding that? Is that a car? Why is he holding that?
Grandfather! Are you alright?
Are you all right?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be alright. Where's your father, Kawap? We must speak of this.
Father is away.
I just realized that man's probably only in his
Mother,
like 50s or something, because they're
probably
after having babies when they're like 12
for a beggar again.
Father, what have you done this time?
He was searching for the Scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The Scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the Scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods! That is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawap.
Okay, you guys can take a minute to read that if you need to. Personally, I do not care. Alright, but that will be the Scarab Sting completed. So next is the Scarab's Lies, and that is what we'll get to in the next one. So until then, guys, as usual, hope you've all been enjoying the series so far. Get ready for many more videos on the horizon. Today, I work all day from 12:30 to 9, but because I'm going to be making these videos much, much shorter, they won't take me nearly as long to edit and render, and then I'll be able to get them uploaded. I'm going to start trying to make my regular upload days every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday throughout the week, because once school starts back up again, those will be the most likely days that I'll be able to upload. So I'm just going to start trying to get into that habit now and make my upload days three times a week. but I'll still be recording and editing videos in advance, just in case I missed a day or I need to do a double upload day to make up for a day, so I'll have those in advance. And then, let's see here. Oh, and then I'll also still be trying to stream from time to time as well, like on my off days where I know I won't be particularly busy that day. I'll be streaming then and probably just doing this game and just like side questing and stuff like I will be doing in my spare time as well. So, until then guys, as usual, hope you have all been enjoying the series so far, and if you do, I literally just had a stroke. Hope you've all been enjoying the series so far, and if you have, don't forget to rate, subscribe, comment, turn on notifications, do all that good stuff, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.